To measure the volume of a room, you need three measurements and a bit of math. If you didn't have a helper, how fast could you measure those three dimensions using a tape measure? A laser distance meter would be a big help, but you still need to place it against the walls and the floor, and it isn't always easy to get a clear shot. Now, what if you could stand in one spot to capture all three dimensions without having to get to each wall? Well, today I'm excited to share a product with you that makes this fast and easy, and that's not its only trick. Hi, this is Steve DeMasi, and welcome to Uncharted DIY. Today, let's dive into a review of a powerful measuring tool that could save you time and effort in your projects. It's the Inkerma Bilateral Laser Distance Meter DM262. Let's take a closer look at its features, specifications, and pros and cons to see if this is a useful addition to your DIY toolbox. These tools go by many names, but for this video, let's just call them laser distance meters, or LDMs for short. Inkerma sent this to me to check out after seeing my laser distance meter reviews and how-to videos. I hadn't seen a laser measuring tool with bilateral lasers before, so I was intrigued. I'm not being paid, and this isn't a sponsored video. I simply like to review products that I think could be useful to this DIY community and give you my impressions about them so you can make informed decisions. So let's open the box and see what this laser distance meter can do. This has got a nice feel to it. It's lighter than I expected, and it's got kind of a rubbery feel to it, so it feels like it'd be pretty easy to hold on to. We also have a storage pouch, pretty nice solid feeling, and it's got a belt loop on it. And inside of it, we have a little lanyard hand strap, a USB-C cable, and a thick instruction manual here. Looks like it's got six languages. And although this is small, it's actually still readable. Some of these manuals are so tiny, I can't even begin to read them. The buttons are nice and large print on them, so you can see what the icons say. I like the contrast in the colors too. This is nice and visible. It shouldn't just get lost in with all my other stuff. Here it is with the screen on, where you can see the nice bright color display. This image right here shows you what the various buttons do. Starting off with the specs, the Inkerma Bilateral Laser Distance Meter DM262 boasts an impressive range of 262 feet, or 80 meters. But what really sets this meter apart are the bilateral lasers, allowing you to measure in two dimensions simultaneously. And you can switch to a single laser mode for added versatility. Like all LDMs, you point the dot and press the button, and it gives you the distance. This one measures in selectable units of meters, centimeters, and millimeters, decimal feet and inches, and feet, inches, and fractions. You can switch between units while displaying a measurement to convert between units. Beyond simple single distance measurements, it also features the bilateral lasers, real-time measuring, and angle sensing, and it calculates area, volume, and indirect measurements using the Pythagorean method. Now, Pythagorean method and indirect measuring may sound like I'm speaking Greek or possibly geek. If so, no worries. I've got you covered with a fun, easy tutorial video on how to use laser distance meters and their advanced functions. When it comes to accuracy, this meter doesn't disappoint. It offers up to 1/8 inch or 2 millimeter accuracy, ensuring your measurements are on point. The rechargeable battery can handle up to 3,000 measurements on a single charge, and it uses a convenient standard USB-C port. The backlit color screen is large, and the displayed info can be rotated. It stores up to 100 measurements on board, and they're numbered, making taking notes about each measurement easier. But you'll need to write your notes down by hand. Unlike some of the other LDMs I've reviewed, this one does not communicate with an app on your phone or your tablet. So if you're used to working with apps that allow you to make notes on each measurement and create floor plans and diagrams with dimensions, you might miss that feature here. Now, let's focus on the pros and standout features. Imagine standing in one spot and measuring an entire room. The Inkerma DM262 makes it possible, and it's a real time saver. Plus, the bilateral laser eliminates the need to place the meter against the wall. This is fantastic for quickly finding the center of a room or area. I like that you can rotate the screen so you don't have to try to read it at weird angles. It doesn't auto-rotate like a cell phone, which is an advantage, so it isn't flipping around while you're trying to read those angles. Another cool feature of the screen is the ability to show the measurement in a large font, which is useful in some situations and a bonus for those of us with older eyes. Since the body of the meter is flat on the sides and the real-time angle indicator instantly shows whether the angle is right or left, it works great as a level. And don't worry about dust or the occasional splash thanks to its IP54 protection. The addition and subtraction functions come in handy for various situations, and these are often missing on LDMs in this price range. Depending on how you'll use this LDM, there are a few potential cons. The meter lacks a way to mount it. Long-range measurements can be difficult to hold the meter steady enough to get an accurate result. And while this is just as bright as any red laser LDM I've ever used, all red laser LDMs can suffer in bright light conditions. A tripod mount would be a help for those who require long-distance accuracy or for using outside in sunlight. Speaking of which, I have a laser distance meter tips and tricks video that shares some easy ways to overcome some of these difficult situations and get the most from any LDM. The lack of an app means no floor plans with dimensions, but I've found that some of those apps can be buggy and limited. Also, the only bilateral LDMs I could find that communicate with an app are over twice the price, so you'll need to decide if a companion app is an important feature for you. While it's user-friendly right out of the box for basic tasks, you might need to dive into the manual for advanced functions, but this is true for all the meters I've encountered. To sum it all up, the Inkerma Bilateral Laser Distance Meter DM262 is a versatile and efficient measuring tool that's sure to make your life easier. From its stand-in-one-spot measurements to the real-time tilt-angle feature, it's a solid choice for a variety of projects. This tool is a useful addition for DIY enthusiasts, construction workers, architects, interior designers, real estate agents, and anyone that needs fast, accurate measurements. Whether you're estimating paint, calculating carpet, or measuring difficult-to-access areas, the DM262 has your back. It's currently priced at $79 US, and there's a $15 coupon available on Amazon. I have a link in the description and on UnchartedDIY.com. That price is very competitive with other laser distance meters with similar features. So while some come with companion apps and tripod mounts, the Inkerma offers a very useful second laser and plus and minus functions. Consider your priorities before making a decision. If you found this video helpful, please let me know in the comments and give it a thumbs up so YouTube will share it with more people. This is Steve, and thanks for watching Uncharted DIY.